This is the main square with the main cathedral in Vienna. This is the main square. Everybody is here. World's famous souvenirs. Oh, no. This is downtown Vienna. A lot of old buildings here. It's an old city. This is Vienna. More of the cathedral. Ooh, it's really tall. Heavens of contest there. Yeah. Busy down here. Some spontaneous street dancing. Thank you. Some more of downtown Vienna. Transportation is expensive in Vienna.
I don't give a ball about it.
You have the lightning on.
What's wrong with that guy? This is some more of downtown. I don't know how far this goes. This looks like an upscale store. Let's go see the water fountain.
Pizza.
That's the water fountain. Oh, I think you want to go down the road. Hugo Boss. That's my store. Headed for either the McDonald's or the Burger King.
China.
people just drinking wine on the street. Oh, this guy is begging. He got no shoes on. Getting chilly now. Maybe I'll break out my sweater. Excuse me, hi. Do you speak English? Excuse me. Is there a Chinatown around here? Oh, okay. Thank you. There's a McDonald's everywhere around here. Everywhere there's a McDonald's. This goes on for miles. That's the Burger King. Just keep walking. I'm going to stop the video very soon, unless I see something else that is interesting. Burger King is back down with La Bella. That must be some good bagels. There's a long line for it. Bunch of young people. They do like their gambling here. Oh, that's a Chinese restaurant. I better check it out. Yep, I'm going to check it out. I hope it's not one of those unrecognizable Chinese foods. I've had a couple of those. Okay, when I get to the end of the street, I'll turn around and I'll check out the Chinese food. Maybe I'll have dinner there. Some more interesting things going on here. And then I'll probably get a taxi here to go to where I need to go. This is another old building. I don't know what it's called. Most of the buildings here are old. I'm going to go back the way I came to the Chinese restaurant. Bro, stop the video now.